When I saw you there walking past me, had to stop you there. No way in the world I could watch a step. I got guns, but when it comes to love, I'm not prepared. I know you told yourself not to care while you was in your bedroom figuring out what to wear. No matter what you wear, you always make them stop instead. So tell me what you need,
baby, get it some. Oh my days, I'm rating this guy's advice. Let's go. We be talking since two, girl. What you trying to do? Hope you come and satisfy me. Nah, I gotta pay back from when he came on this beat. He just transitioned smooth right there. All right, you know what time it is. Welcome back. It's the boy, the Schema J. Cheers. First and foremost, shout outs to all my 131 subscribers at the time of recording this. I appreciate everybody that subscribed. Let's keep on hitting these targets, man. Next target is 140. So if you're watching this and you're not subscribed, I appreciate if you hit that subscribe button, man. Leave a like, comment, and share. Now make sure you join us live on Twitch. Saturdays and Sundays, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, we'll get into this. Fredo dropped off another single. I presume this is going to be on the project Unfinished Business. He dropped off a single last week too. This one's featuring, let me see the name of this one. What's the name of this one? So it's Fredo Quarter Past Three featuring Eric Four. Never heard of this Eric Four guy before. Interesting to hear what he's on, if he's a singer or he's a rapper. But it looks like a little, you know, he's on the beach still. Fredo on the beach this time. He's switching it up on us. One thing for sure though, Fredo is guaranteed a very versatile artist. So let's see what he's on with this one. So Fredo Quarter Past Three featuring Eric Four. Let's hear what he's saying on this one. Let's go. Turn my headset up. Yo, they ain't gonna hit me with the ads immediately. That's wow. Let me see if I can skip that one. Fredo on the island thing. Got a nice little view going. Walking on the beach with the shawty. I know it's how you got your eyes on me. Only because I have my eyes on you. So what are you trying to do? Now I won't lie to you. My heart. That little thing clean still. Like, yo, she looking clean. The lips, them looking club. Yo, them lips look crazy. I know it's how you got your eyes on me. Only because I have my eyes on you. So what are you trying to do? Now I won't lie to you. My heart's been fucked with. You're in a massage and thing. You say that I can't be trusted. You've been placed in a blame. I just take it again. Because all I ever gave you was paper and pain. All we do is stop and start like we're taking a train. But we carry on going. Does that make us the same? Yo, them times I had just bought a half key. I swear, this reminds me of the single that he had on, I don't remember the name of the album. I think the name of the single was Tell Me. I think the first time I heard that single was on SoundCloud, actually. Then I found out they actually had an album. That single, Tell Me, was crazy. So I know Freda has this tear of him in the locker. Put it down and went to KFC at 3:15. When I saw you there walking past me, had to stop you there. No way in the world I could watch a step. I got guns, but when it comes to love, I'm not prepared. I know you told yourself not to care. What you was. Man say I got guns, but when it comes to love, I'm not prepared. Yo, let's go back from there, bro. Wait. When I saw you there walking past me, had to stop you there. No way in the world I could watch a step. I got guns, but when it comes to love, I'm not prepared. I know you told yourself not to care. While you was in your bedroom figuring out what to wear. No matter what you wear, you always make them stop instead. So tell me what you need, baby, get it some. Oh my days, I'm rating this guy's voice. Let's go. We be talking since two, girl, what you trying to do? Hope you come and satisfy me. And I already know you got your. Nah, I gotta pay back from when he came on this beat. He just transitioned smooth right there. Let's go. In your bedroom figuring out what. I'm getting like 90s feel, you know, back in the days when rappers used to rap and singers used to sing. Yo, let's go. I'm rating that. Let's go. Eric Four. I'm just trying to set you free. We'll be talking since two, girl. What you trying to do? Hope you come and satisfy me. And I already know you got your eyes on me. Don't be shy with me. I know it's bad to compare, but he's giving me like Hailey vibes. When the first time I heard Hailey on that 9 song, Can't Blame Me, Hailey just came in smooth and just killed it. Shout out to this guy. When they ask for your number on the side of the street,
Tell them guys that you're riding with me.
Big facts.
How you got the ice in your sleeve?
Tell
mommy, cause you're riding with me. I'm on a strip with the bros. And you're
asking, I'm looking forward to this album. Unfinished Business, I'm afraid.
You look sexy and most, but when you roll me down in prison, I swear that was your sexiest post. Now I ain't going back to jail, cause that was part of the process. When your man tries to leave me, you
can't go back to jail with this team.
And now I ain't trying to answer the phone, cause you wanna argue and moan. But hear what? Leave it after the tone.
I feel you, Freda. Sometimes, yeah, that's big facts, bro. Sometimes you can't bother to argue. Let's talk to the vice, man. Fam. I can't. I'm not trying to argue with you. I'll chat to you later when you're ready for the makeup sex. So they're arguing things, a waste of time. Let's go back from there.
Part of the process. When your mind tries to leave me, your heart's gonna protest. And now I ain't trying to answer the phone, cause you wanna argue and moan. But hear what? Leave it after the tone. You say I love these hoes, but I don't even think
I'm rating the production, though. The production going off in the back.
Every girl I meet in my life just comes and goes. Niggas loving hoes, but I ain't one of those. I'd rather be right alone. It's hard to walk on road with that arch and that bumper. Every brother trying to ask for your number. Telling them you got a
man, them know.
Telling them you're not on gram. You say I'm hopeless, but I'm telling
she
you.
She off the gram too. You know that's a special one. Shout out to Eric for. We'll be talking since two, girl. What you trying to do? We'll be coming satisfy me. I'm probably gonna check out some more of his music, bro. I'm rating his voice. Don't be shy with me. But would you come give me the R&B vibe right now?
Would you be my time in peace? Is she really all I need? Yeah. When they ask for your number on the side of the street, tell them guys that you're riding with me. And when your mom asks how you got the ice in your sleeve, tell mommy
you're riding with Fredo, then.
And when your friends ask how you gonna drive if you drink, tell your friends that you're riding the beat with me. When you hop on a plane and fly far away, tell all your friends you're hiding with me.
Tell me what you need, baby, get it on me.
Yo, that's a cool collab. Yo, Fredo knocked out the park. This guy, Eric Ford, killed it, bro. Shout outs to Fredo on this one. Shout outs to Fredo. Shout outs to Eric Ford. That's a crazy introduction to Eric Ford out there. Louder ads. That's a crazy introduction. I was not expecting that. He just came in sliding in on some wavy shit, bro. I swear down. That's a solid track, bro. But anyways, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and share. And again, bless up to all my subscribers. I appreciate everybody, all 130 of y'all. Next up, 140, man. And make sure you follow me on Twitch. We're live Wednesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, and Sundays, man. I appreciate everybody subscribe. The Schema JGS, I'm out.